Roger, before we start the answer to this, wait, this video is not taken for kids at all. If you want to not watch it, do not watch it, and I'll show it to streamers. The game Smash Bros. Is by Nintendo Mega themselves, or Nintendo, and that's why, no, please support for sure. Thank you, enjoy the video. Roger, maybe here, I am going to do another versus video with all portions. This time with, because tears of the last video, the Tail Soul. Yep, Tail Soul. Maybe we can do this. Let's do it, shall we? Let's go. Yep, it's a Tail Soul versus. It's Tail Soul versus World Fortune. And I. Why? I'll go with World Fortune. There you go. And the round 2 is if World Fortune moves. Because basically. If World Fortune win, it'll be over, because be over. Yep, if it's like World Fortune versus Sonic SC, now we have World versus the Tail Soul. The creepy star is all time. Anyway, that's another concrete part of the character to say. Well, let's use the spell for this dark itself. And World Fortune is, of course, it's just now because we have 51 now. The Tail Soul is now 33. Because Tail Soul is good. Where is it? Because why? Because I don't know. And Tail Soul 5 lose. Hey, congratulations, World Fortune, you win. Once again, for some reason, because that basically just makes stick of these videos. World Fortune actually win, and World Fortune beat the Tail Soul. So yeah, actually in this video, I'm going to do a companion video to the old versus new, this time with FNAF, plushies of course. If you feel so be loud, I'll see you all in the next video. Sweet dream, people, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Sweet dreams.